And today we find, as I mentioned earlier, that there is virulent propaganda about Islam. On the media we find that they are spreading misconceptions. But the more they're doing that, we find after 9/11, this has reached epidemic levels. Writings against Islam, misconceptions about Islam, the propaganda against Islam increased. But I believe in the verse of the Quran of Surah Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 54, where Allah says, "Makruba makrallah wallahu khairul makrin." That they planned and plotted. Allah too planned. Allah is the best of planners. After 9/11, the amount of propaganda they're doing against Islam, do you know, after 9/11, the spread of Islam has increased. Only in the span of 10 months in USA alone, after 9/11, more than 34,000 Americans accept Islam. In Europe alone, more than 22,000 accepted Islam in 10 months time after 9/11. And I go to Europe, I go to UK very often, I go to America, and I find that after 9/11, when I give talks, there are more Americans coming for my talk. There are more Europeans coming for my talk. It's good. They want to know what kind of religion is this. Some come to attack, some come to learn. We welcome both of them. We welcome both of them. I like people who attack with reasoning. I love them. And we know Hazrat Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, was one of the staunchest enemy of Islam. And the Prophet paid for his hidayah, he got hidayah. Then he became one of the staunchest supporters of Islam.